pushing that bicep.
Make sure you just pack.
Do a curl. Do a, squeeze it. You know, like go up against. As you're doing that
down.
Yeah.
Pull
up.
Like crunch your right.
I'll put a little bit better already. Take it up high.
Higher.
Back here. So do a complete back. That's it. Do a complete back here. Don't pick your shoulders up like that. Pick your whole torso up. That's it. Just like that.
Okay.
Breathe in. Breathe in, not out. There you go. Now take your stomach here. Right there. Now twist and move it. That's it. Right there is where you did it.
Okay. Your bicep is right on
your arm. Like
straight it.
Curl up your arm. Okay, like you're doing, like,
there you go.
But like you're doing a bicep curl.
Yeah.
Stuff it down just a little bit so you can see the bicep right here. Chest up. Do a vacuum. That's it. Full vacuum. Put this into here. Just a little bit so all the judges can see. Shoulder. Make sure. Right there. It's right there. Your shoulders in there. And this shoulder should be kind of relaxed.
Yeah, left back.
And that pec should be
left
relaxed.
Back. You're not body moving. But these guys are probably doing most muscles and last time.
That way you can the other way, vice versa, you can whip.
the same? Yeah, that, no, that one, this one, into that one or the other one.
You like to jump this one better or this?
What's the other one? When your arm's up?
Yeah, let me see the one with your arm up.
Yeah, the arm down.
Yeah, the last six up. Yeah. Going to the bow and arrow.
Side try, I don't want to take.
Yeah.